Welcome to NetVN channel. Does the organization where you work want people to focus on their work and away from social media? In this video I will show you how to block social media in your network. I have a server as a domain controller. I will set up so that client computers cannot access social networking sites, for example Facebook, Instagram. You set up the same for other social networks. On the server I have created an organizational unit called New York, and in it there is a group named Marvel. I created a new user named Tony Stark. Tony Stark belongs to the Marvel group. From a Windows 11 computer, I join the domain and log in with Tony Stark's account. Currently, customers can access Facebook on their computers. Next steps, I will set up to block this client from accessing Facebook. Back to Windows Server. I will be moving a computer called Computer 01 into an organizational unit called New York. This is the Windows client I just used, and I want to block it from accessing social networks. In fact, your network will have more computers, you will move all the computers that you want to block them from accessing the social network. Thus the client computer has been added to the organizational unit named New York. Next I create a new shared folder named Public. You can replace it with another name if you want. All other computers on my network can access this shared folder. Next I will create a new file called hosts, which will replace the original host file on the client computers. You add lines like above to block client computers from accessing social networking sites like Facebook, Instagram. Next I show the file extension. The file has the extension .txt. I will then remove the .txt extension of this file. The file name is very important. You name it correctly and remove the file extension. So how to transfer this file to client computers and replace it with the original file? Next I create a policy and apply it to the clients I want to block the social network. Group policy objects. Create a new policy and name it as you like. Next I edit the newly created policy. Computer configuration. Preferences. Windows settings. Files. You create a new one. The source file is the file named hosts you just created. You enter the network path to the shared folder. SV1 public hosts. And here is the path to the file called hosts on the client computer. See Windows System 3.2 drivers etc hosts. Set action as replace. After applying the file called hosts on the client computer will be replaced with a file called hosts located on the server. Next I will link the organizational unit called New York to the newly created policy. So the computers belonging to this organizational unit will be applied the policy I just created. In this example, the client computer named computer01 will be replaced with a file named hosts. Then I open the command book and use the command pop netforce to update the new policies. I finished the setup on the server, went back to the client and checked the results. On the Windows 11 client, I also used the gp update force command to apply the policy. I browse to the folder where the file is stored called hosts on the client computer and check the change. So the hosts file has been replaced by the file located on the server. I open a web browser and go to the social network Facebook. Great, it's blocked. You set up the same for other social networks like TikTok. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.